Oh, former President Barack Obama, and I just want to tell you this with a little bit of envy. Oh, this is...